Paris is on everyone's travel bucket list, and rightfully so, as it's full of history, culture, and style. I say embrace the classic Paris experience and visit or revisit these famous sites in the City of Lights. The Eiffel Tower. A new addition is the dazzling light show that sparkles for 5 minutes at the top of every hour. The Champs-Élysées. The first Sunday of every month, this famous shopping avenue now goes car-free, becoming a pedestrian-friendly destination. The Arc de Triomphe. Get to the Arc by an underground tunnel, then climb to the top for stunning views of the city. Montmartre and Sacré-Cœur. A haven for modern-day bohemians and artists, it marks the highest point in Paris. The Jardin du Luxembourg. For a taste of local life, visit this perfectly manicured park to enjoy a little break from touring the city. So there you have it. Who's ready to go to Paris?